Greetings, this is Vladril, and welcome back to Let's Play Starpoint Gemini 2, where I'm in the middle of a main mission. I'm about to destroy these receptors, I guess, for the mothership's energy. No. Yes. Fire. I don't think they can fire back. So yeah, let's not waste missiles or something. They're still here, they don't need me. Hey, we'll do something.
One of them, hurry up, the catapult is launching more of them every second.
No, it doesn't. You liar.
Captain, shields are collapsing.
What the hell is hitting me? Really, what is that? I can't hit it. I can't hit it, apparently. Alright, so. Perhaps not a good idea to stay. Now that is hitting me as well, the mothership. Very well. Fine, I'll use my missiles. Yeah, damn it. There's a waste. Whatever. Come on, destroy it. Destroy this. Stop firing at random stuff. It's almost down. If you could, you know, destroy it, that'd be nice.
Just no, one more. Catapult's field is already collapsing.
Alright. That's almost down too. So. Alrighty.
You're mine now. Nowhere to go. Meet your creator, whoever that is.
I think so, looks impressive. Do they follow me or are they offering crap. No, he's coming with me, I think. So let's hope we can engage them. Fire! Here we go. Oh, I spent a month here fighting, apparently, in game time. That's funny. Almost done.
Defensive shield failing. It's done. Are you okay, Adrian?
Much better. These killers made my life a living hell. And now they have the chance to burn in one. There is some consolation in that.
Great work, people. Nexus is ours, too. Don't worry, Adrian. Those that fled will feel our wrath soon, too.
It is good the fight is over. We deserve some peace, finally.
Peace? No, my young friend. That would be a mistake. There is still work to be done.
I don't follow.
With the lens technology in our hands, Ridley and you can duplicate its effect and protect our ships against the aliens even beyond Starpoint. Without the Empire, it is our duty to save humanity everywhere in the known universe.
Are you kidding? We did all this work so you could start an even larger war.
This will be the last war to unite humanity under one banner.
Yes.
Ambitious.
Imperial banner, Kutsev. God, that sounds like Imperial propaganda.
Watch yourself, Adrian. You're talking to the Admiral and Protector of Gemini. Don't say something you might regret. Do you think we went through all this trouble just so you could have your revenge? Your father wouldn't be so selfish.
God, not again. It seems there really is no end to this chaos. Am I going to spend my entire life on a battlefield like my father? Are we truly a damned race? The destruction of the mothership marked the end of the Brotherhood incursion in Gemini. My father's killers were killed themselves. And yet watching the destruction of the monstrosity brought little peace to my soul. Slowly I realized the burden resting on my father's shoulders. His duty was a duty to all Gemini, and his mission was to ensure a future for all our people. I have doubts if our actions followed that path in the right manner. The Empire is gone, but the war continues, and I fear little will change in the ways of human nature. Gemini Protectorate is on the rise, but again through violence and force. Are we destined to repeat the mistakes of our past? Beyond Starpoint, the Ashriari await, and what will they think of the victors of Gemini? Are we a new hope, or a reincarnation of the old ways? Demetrius died trying to prove we could be something better. The Empire perished, trying to preserve what we were. But I believe the challenges to come will answer that question once and for all.
Okay. I think the story finished. so weird. Great design. Alright, let's see. Let's see, is there more? That seemed like an ending. I don't see anything. Finish the storyline. I guess that's it then. Thus ends the story of Starpoint Zeppany. Not really that great. In general, the game has pretty good reviews, but I found it mediocre. Combat is not bad, although it's rather simplistic, and the artificial intelligence is really, really crappy. The voiceover is also quite crappy, but I don't know, I would give it like 5 out of 10. It's not a bad game to play, but doesn't seem to excel in anything, for me at least. Well, the music is nice actually, so there is that, I guess. Anyway, I'm not going to bother just leveling up and getting new ships for no reason at all. So this is the end of this playthrough. Thank you for watching, subscribe and like if you want to, and I'll see you on the next series.